Hey guys, it's week 10 in the NFL, week 10 in our league. Got a lot to talk about more about our league than the NFL, so I'm going to start with the NFL first. I usually do that at the end. But first and foremost, went kind of crazy at Hog Wild at the Dearborn Musics. Got me some Eldorado, some Van Halen, 1984, Green River, CCR, and the best. Oh, that's Nazareth. Oh, and this Nazareth next one says for promotional use only. They wanted to charge a lot more once they figured it out, but I took it from them for $5. Mo Nazareth. So excited. Come December, once all the fantasy's done and we don't need to actually pay attention to the players and games, we're going to have a record Sunday, and we're just going to go through all it because I have so many new records. I got like 4 new Rush records. I'm so excited. So much Nazareth. Any rate, we're going to go with the NFL, the big game, big one that we're going to see how, wait, what's his name? I don't even know his name, but Packers versus Eagles. I'm not going to discuss Monday night here. Big game, which we'll be watching because we're in Detroit. Lions versus Bears. Go Lions. Fuck the Bears. I hope their entire team falls into a pit, like in Batman. Falcons versus Seahawks. That'll be a good game. Saints versus America's team. See how that goes. And the Cards versus the Texans. That should be everybody's. So, the Saints-Dallas game. Dale's going to show up, of course, because it's the Saints in prime time. Prime time, breeze time. That's the Sunday night game. So, but the rest are the 1 and 4 o'clocks. And then I'd like to take a time out, not as a commissioner, but as myself. I would like to thank all of you for coming out. Me and Wadad were extremely overwhelmed with all the kindness of you folks. I hope you all had a good time. It seemed like everybody had a good time. So, but we were very overwhelmed, and we're very thankful for all of you. So thank you. I have really good friends. I have really good family. I have good in-law family, all that fun stuff. So just a second. And now back to the program. I'd like to go through what happened at the wedding. I hope you enjoyed that. Just a little funny thing. Anyways, what are we moving on to? Okay, so this is back to our league. Previous week, week 9, huge thing. Not. Monday night rolls around. Dave Chung is up 116-113. Oh, but Derek has Aaron Rodgers. No problem. Derek, no problem. My mindset, Derek's got this. Aaron Rodgers, the greatest. Unless he gets hurt. He went down. Ugh. Chinadol Rogers landed on his shoulder, but it's okay. It's okay. He got 1 point. Couldn't get Derek those other two, at least for a tie. But speaking of a tie, that segues to the next amazing game of the week. Jeff versus Chinny. I don't even know the odds of a tie. If we have a tie next week, my mind will explode. 70-70, in case you didn't see. I don't even understand this. It's just, wow. I want to move on to Montezuma's picks. Jeff went 3 for 3. Good job, Jeff. I thought the camera turned off. Anyway, Jeff is 3 and 3, so you owe 3. Chris, unfortunately, I don't know what happened to his team. It just looked like Rodgers-itis all over him. Anyway, 44 points for Chris. You are the undoubted... Oh, well, I mean, Jeff and Chinny's game looked like they were both going to be pretty close for the... What was it? 38-32 going into Sunday night or Monday or whatever the fuck it was. By the way, Chung got his ass saved by Andre Johnson, going back to that. But anyways, Chris, your Montezuma's pick of the week. I like your picks. I like them a lot. I foresee you not taking a lot of shots. You're joking around like, ha ha ha, I'm ready to drink. No, I like a lot of your picks. I think, I think you won't be taking that many shots, but that's okay. I'd like to see someone go 0-6, and you deserve it, Chris. Not in a bad way. Good. Anyway, moving on. This week's matchups, again, I start from where I am over.
Today's program is all about visiting Peru
and stealing all of their gold.
Jeff versus myself. I gotta bounce back. I made a trade. You may have all seen it by now. I'm trying to get Rodgers. Rodgers! Gotta buy low, bro. Gotta buy low. And we'll see what Alfred Morris can do this week and other such guys. So, but I'm gonna take myself. Confident? Not really. Dale versus Chris. Oof. I think I feel Tony Romo getting lit up by Drew Brees. Drew Brees has a better week than Peyton Manning, than Aaron Rodgers because he's out, Tom Brady, all the elite quarterbacks. Drew Brees is going to be the downfall. So sorry, Chris. But then you play me next week, Chris. Not this week, but next week. Sorry, I mixed that up in the last video. And then you play me, and you have no one to buy. So there you go. There's your win back. Chinny versus Chung. Texans, I believe, are playing the Cardinals in Texas. They got tragedy magic. Kubiak had a stroke, all right? Tragedy magic. But then again, Wade Phillips kind of offsets that because he's just awful. But I'm still going to think that Andre Johnson will have another great game and that somehow Chung will edge out over Chinny. Sorry, Chinny, I'm taking Chung. Mike versus Derek. Derek's going to have Adrian Peterson. I don't know how well that's going to go for you. This might have been his fluke week, and he might go back to being, you know, a 10 to 15 point kind of guy, but or he could continue on as 20. Either way, now that you have AP, that increases your team and should make you draw ahead in the West. I'll be back to that. But anyways, I take Derek. Jordan versus TJ. I'm going to take Jordan this week. I like his matchups. I like the players he's got. I particularly like him against TJ this week. Sorry, TJ, I'm taking Jordan. Going back to the West, it's anybody's game. Anybody can get by. This is the next... It's so close. I mean, our division, the East, we're just beating up on each other. But, I mean, the West, oh, anybody's game. All these 5-4s, 5-3-1s, just... So, we'll see. So far, Mike's at the top, but everyone else is just clawing. It's the claw division. I want to go to my Conquistador Pick'ems. I did them, but... I am now, last week's dreadful picks, I did terrible, I think I got one win. I am 26-17-2, again, I get the tie. Ha! Last but not least, this seems a little shorter than usual, but I'm going to go with usual, Sunday, we're back to normal, everything's back to normal. Sunday, 1 o'clock, Bears game, we'll figure out what the 4 o'clock game is. Most of you can either go home, read a book, like I said in previous posts, stay here, I'm not going nowhere. And then... Y'all mosey on back here to see Dale's meltdown probably when Tony Romo comes alive against Drew Brees, but this is still not going to win because I think it's in the Superdome. But come on down. It's always fun watching a Saints game with Dale or watching a Packers game with me because we both get into it. Not with each other, but into it with the TV. At any rate, I'll see you guys this week. Hope all is well. And again, like always... Please, Jesus, let the Packers win. Unfortunately, go Lions. Screw the rest of your teams. All right, guys. See you next week.